Hi, good morning. I'm your dance teacher. Today we are going to learn Western dance, leg moves, names. Okay, I hope you practice. Okay, ready? Now, this is zero position. When you're close together, when your legs close, that is zero position. When your shoulders take your legs, means just spread, stretch your legs. One, two. This is position number one. When your shoulders, your legs, that is position number one. When your shoulders, your legs, little bit outside, stretch your more. That is position number two. Position number is shoulders, your legs, straight. And position number two is outside. Little bit your shoulders outside your legs. That is position number two. Again, now position number three is not there. Position number three is not there. When your shoulders, legs outside, that is position number two. Again, stretch little bit more. That is broad legs. Position number three is not there. This is broad legs. Again, I'll repeat you once again. Ready? This is position number zero. What is this? Position number zero. When your shoulders stayed, your legs, position number one. When your shoulders little bit outside your legs, position number two. More little bit stretch your legs. This is broad legs. Okay, now I'll count you. Zero position, position number one, position number two, broad legs. I'll tell you again one more time. Ready? This is zero position. This is position number one. This is position number two. This is broad legs. I hope you practice at your home. Thank you.